tell you the story of Joseph and Anne-Marie Corbel. They were living in France, but things weren't going well. So they packed their bags and they came by sea and settled down to St. Amelia. They bought a farm and settled down to raise their family in such a small town. Three girls looked around and broke into tears and said, "Let's walk away from here."
They decided not to stay and they left for the U.S. of A.
The boy said, "Hey, this is not so bad." They all bought farms with what they had. Jean-Marie moved to Laurier, had three kids and said, "This is plenty."
Grandma Corbel dress. This would have been her Sunday best. Some of you may remember and some of you may not. So I thought I would wear it in case you forgot.
She had laced up boots though. That was the only difference.
the black horse I rose again to that spot down by the river where your sweet love first began. Just because we are married, don't think we can slip around.